is the biggest event, I believe, in Kenya because we had 8 teams playing off to win a prize. So I believe for us it was a successful event.
So today it's a risk that ASUS is taking, it's a strategy. We believe in this gaming segment, and we also believe in Kenya because the economy in Kenya is growing. The population is very young, so it's time to talk to them.